If you've been annoyed by this massive Gemini button in Google Messages, then today I'll be showing you how to remove that from the application. Google has been pushing its Gemini AI chatbot really hard lately. If you watched the Pixel 9 launch keynote, then you may have noticed all of the effort the company has been putting into Gemini and AI in general. In a recent update to the Google Messages application, the company introduced a Gemini FAB, aka floating action button, to help you write text messages. But I find it difficult to believe that many people are actually using Gemini in this way. Google then made a visual change to this button by expanding it outward and making it much bigger than it was before. So let me show you how we can completely disable the Gemini button from within the Google Messages application. And we can do this by first tapping on your profile image in the top right corner, and then selecting the Messages setting option. Then you want to scroll down a little bit until you find the Gemini in Messages menu. And once we tap on that, there's only one toggle within this menu right now, and it's where we can disable or enable that Gemini button. So if you're seeing the Gemini button within Google Messages, it's because the company has this feature enabled by default. But we can turn off Gemini for this specific application by simply tapping on that toggle there. Doing so will give you a little message saying that your chat with Gemini has been archived. And when we go back, you can see the Gemini button is no longer available to us. Now, if you want, you can always go back and re-enable this feature from the same area within the settings menu, which may be useful if Google ends up adding some exclusive features for it. But I want you to tell me what you think about Gemini being embedded into the Google Messages application to begin with. Is this a feature that you have been waiting for, or one that you have enjoyed using in the past? Let me know your thoughts down in the comment section below. And please remember to like this video while also subscribing to the channel for more Android content like this.